right behind that hill is the Dai-ichi reactor. Here are the cranes. So behind this hill is the nuclear reactor. And the radiation is 9.5 Yeah, and right now this is the maximum that this measuring tool is able to register, so we are over 9.9 millisieverts per hour. And it shows already an error. This is the maximum, and this is the closest place we can get to the nuclear reactor.